Hollyoaks spoilers, Maxine Minniver trapped in an affair with killer Glenn Donovan? The strange chemistry between Maxine Minniver and killer Glenn Donovan is about to rear its head again when he attempts to kiss her in Hollyoaks. But as she rejects him initially, will she be tempted to give in to her attraction to him? Maxine is oblivious to the truth of the matter that Glenn was the one to shoot and kill Adam, and she has grown closer to him of late. So when he has another hospital appointment for his blood pressure, he asks Maxine to distract Grace so she doesn't find out. Maxine takes Grace to pick up Adam's ashes, and Grace explains that she wants to scatter them in Ibiza. At the surgery, the doctor tells Glenn that his blood pressure remains an issue and he needs to tell Grace, but when he heads home and tries to kiss her, she rejects him. Later, Glenn and Maxine head to the folly to scatter the ashes, but is Grace being left out? And how would she react if she found out that Glenn then makes another move on a stunned Maxine, who pushes him off? And will Maxine make it clear to Glenn not to try again? Or is it only a matter of time before they fall into each other's arms, making this whole situation even more complicated?